going to the garage now. I noticed there's no side garage door to go from the garage to the backyard. They have left a lot of wood here. Also, I think that these two light bulbs up here are burned out. It's so dark in here, you can't. I might open up the garage door so I can get a better view here. Oh, there's the light. Okay. Didn't realize it was working. Okay, I'm opening the door. This is a lift master. They're supposed to be quiet, but we will see. Registers half covered up. I'm going to come back and do the backyard, but this is the view from here. I'll go out there in a minute. I'm going to go downstairs. And this is the door to the basement. Let's see. How many steps do we have? 1, 2. 13 and 25. Trying to find the light from here. That was 13 steps. This would be your laundry room. It's dead. Inside the neighbor's yard. There's bars on this window. The heat register's closed. Okay. Here's the closet, and there's no light in here at all, so. You're gonna go back out. You notice this. Okay, here's the basement bathroom. Can I get it open? Oh, nope, I guess that wouldn't open. It's underneath the sink. Never mind. I don't want to try anything. It's just. Okay. There's a spider there. But other than that, it looks pretty clean. Maybe the cleanest part in the whole house. Who would expect that in the bathroom? Okay, this could be, I guess it's another bedroom, I'm not sure. But it has no doors on it. No light. In the closet, okay. Again, there's bars on the window, so it looks pretty safe, but you also could not escape out here with those bars on. Okay, this one has a window well, and there's no cover on it, just for information. But I guess this would be the one you would use to escape. There's no bars on it. And this door right here has its own key. If we want to change that, I'll have to tell them about it. There is a lock downstairs to the mechanical room.
Okay.
You might want to match it too.
Sure.
Okay.
I'll take a look at it.
All right.
Excuse me, real quick.
I'm sorry.
Squeeze it by, yeah.
Okay.